That's why it's good to work in groups.
What time is it?